message is transmitted to the request of the Civil Protection Elite Guardian Force. At 1:20 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, a huge explosion has occurred at the Lamia Fusion Power Plant. It turns out the bugs in which the perpetrator has planted each has an explosive yield of 1 kilotons of TNT. Civil Guardians are still on the lookout for the perpetrator who haven't been spotted, nor captured yet. There are several reports of power outages in Sector RG-165, RG-356, RI-738, and RK-824. The Lamia power plant is engulfed in a massive firestorm which is a serious threat to the residents of Sectors RG-165, RG-356, RI-738, and RK-824. An estimated total of 34 casualties of androids and humans within the plant have been confirmed, with only few that have survived the blast. All residents within Sector RG-165, RG-356, RI-738, and RK-824 must move to Sector RT-486, RJ-369, RS-268, or RR-647. In these sectors, an evacuation guardian may guide you into a safe house for you temporarily to stay into until the situation has been resolved. This message is effective until further notice. Please tune into your local broadcast or cable stations for more updates.